Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. The endurance. They're tearing it apart.
That should do it.
All right, try now.
This is a waste of time. How many generators is this?
What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we kill. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up in the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night.
Something's going on.
Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what? This job can tell this bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit! We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have to keep...
Wait.
Whoa. Shit! What the...
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
No!
Just get this generator moving again.
Do that?
Get back to work.
Take a look.
Get back! No! Brother!
matter. Just get down here and take her out.
Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
Thank you. Hey, cover! There's an intruder!
Shooting!
Take cover! There's an intruder!
What kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Lara's totally right. Something seriously fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. Are there TV cameras hidden in the trees? I mean, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. Now, if she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
Thank you.
date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
That cargo for transport after you finish with that.
So much has happened.
Where's the rest of the crew?
Down below. They went after a survivor.
They found someone alive?
Yeah. We caught him in the water sneaking aboard. But he escaped below.
The ship is... burning down in here. It doesn't look good.
No. Damn it, the door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there.
Okay, just hurry.
Track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it. Need a way up there.
Check the ceiling. There should be an access hatch to the crawl space. Dragging you into this mess. I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here, I thought I could be the star of my own goddamn action.
Okay, got it.
Great. Good job. So sleepy.
Alex! Alex! Oh God, I've got to get in there. I'll have you out of there soon.
Now to clear the way.
Finally, I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
Oh, God!
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tool.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. Tempo Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
Went there, they're probably already dead.